doing well. So I'm just in Costa drive-thru and going to get I had an Arthur 8 chocolate. So had the Telly's orange. Might go for the purple one latte, which should be interesting, I think. So I might go for that actually, the purple one latte. So we'll see. Like there are like other choices as well, but we'll see how much that one costs and then we'll go from that. So I went to the retail park and there was hardly anything which I wanted. So Hobbycraft, there was a long queue and I wasn't going to stand in there and freeze to death. So I decided that I'll come for coffee. I went into PC World just really for some ideas for maybe kind of like the new year for like myself. So yeah, anyway, let's go and get a coffee. Hi there, could I get the purple one latte, please?
Medium size?
Yes, please.
With the cream and the pot?
Yes, please.
Yes, anything else?
No, that's it, thank you.
Just back to the window.
Thank you. Right, so that's the one I've ordered. It was £3.40. Hey everyone, so how was it? This is another coffee review video. So what was it? This time we have gone for the purple latte. The purple latte. So why? Because we got one of these. Which is a nice chocolate, quality sweet chocolate, and we've got this. So let's give it a whirl. Right, okay. Hazelnut, it's got hazelnut in. It's definitely a latte, that's for sure. So that's sweetie. At least I got a sweetie. Like the other day I had, what was it, the orange one, and I didn't even get the like Telly's orange. So compare this to what I've just tasted. The latte actually, what was it, the purple latte thing actually tastes more like a hazelnut. Yeah. So what would I give this now? Sweet, yeah, fairly nice, don't mind it, but I preferred like the Alpha 8 or the Teddy Orange chocolate. What would I give it? I would probably give it a, I'll taste it again. It's got cream on, so that's nice. Yeah, I give it. No, what was it? I mean, these special ones, the like Christmas ones, are nothing really, really special. I give it a like 8 out of 10. Yeah, I give it because it is a nice, you know, smooth latte. It's got cream on, which is quite nice. I like the gingerbread and cream, you know, latte. So yeah, I give it a like 8 out of 10, for sure. So those are like the main ones, festive like drinks. There is the Black Forest hot chocolate, which I have tried in the past. So I may have one of those maybe in a couple of weeks time. But yeah, so not too bad, not too bad. But I would definitely say that the best coffee, well, between the three of them. So I've had a Arthur 8 one, a Telly's chocolate, and now this purple one as well. I can't remember what it's called, purple light or something, latte. So overall, which ones do, even though I've given them mostly 7 and 8, which one actually wins? Well, to be honest, they all really nice. The orange one, what was it, the Teddy orange, I didn't get the sweetie with, but it was really nice. This one is okay, it's nice, I would drink it, not bothered about the sweet. But the best one for me was like the chocolate, like Arthur 8, that was really, really nice. I had the Arthur 8 with it, it had like a Arthur 8 taste to it because it had the syrup, really, really nice. So the winner is like the like Arthur 8 hot chocolate. I know I'm a big like coffee fan, but yeah. So what I'm gonna do next, in a couple of weeks, not next week but the week after, myself and Dan, we are like going to Milton Keynes, and I'm sure on the way there will be a Starbucks or something. So I want to try some of their Christmas drinks. They are a little bit more expensive, cost is way cheaper, but I want to try. There's like eggnog, the toffee ones I've already tried, but I will do my reviews on them. So yeah, so I hope you have enjoyed this, you know, like a little review video on the cost of, you know, like say festival of Christmas drinks and that. To be quite honest with you, they could do way better. What was it? I've had much more better Christmas drinks. I don't really think that this year the Christmas drinks have been that good, to be honest with you. But saying that, what was it? Like, I don't normally go for like the hot chocolates, which I have done this time. So I usually go for like the latte, what was it, like gingerbread latte or something like that. They have got a spiced cappuccino and that's quite nice. I have tried that. But yeah, so I wanted to do the, what was it, the Christmas drinks, the free, what was it, like ones. So yeah, so thank you very, very much for watching today's like episode. Please do subscribe to the channel. I love to hear what your favorite like drink is, you know, like over this Christmas period and that. And I will now go to the shops and carry on with this blog maybe, or even just wait and see you tomorrow for some baking. See you soon. Bye for now.